The thyroid is minimally moderately hypoechogenic and contains smaller and larger discrete areas. The pattern corresponds to autoimmune thyroiditis. The left lobe has a similar appearance, but there is a discrete lesion with a different echo pattern in the lower part of the lobe. This lesion is more hypoechogenic, presents numerous microcalcifications and is not well demarcated. One of the three successful aspirations is demonstrated now. The tip of the needle can be easily identified.